for 20 years, after the Assassins defeated the Templars in London, the city enjoyed a certain peace. Until the Autumn of Terror. In 1888, London is plunged into shadow and fear by a series of gruesome and unsolvable murders. The brothels of Whitechapel seem warm and safe by comparison to its streets, where prostitutes are being mutilated and left on grotesque display for the world to ogle. Jacob Fry hunts the elusive killer to bring an end to the terror of Jack the Ripper.
Get a move on, Mr. Finch. This is the story of a lifetime.
Mr. Weaversbrook, I know you have more of the Ripper's letters.
I told you to stay away from me.
Stop publishing his letters. You've turned an unknown miscreant into a legend, and that's exactly what he wants.
Jacob! Thank God I found you. It's the Ripper. He's done it again.
Nelly, remember what I said. Now go.
How many more assassins must die before you see the truth?
Only one more, Jack.
You should have believed, Jacob. Now, I will hunt you down.
I know you're there, Jack. The Master of Terror's afraid to show himself, is he?
I am your shadow, Jacob. I will gut every last one of them if that's the quickest way to you.
Come on, you monster! Let's be done with this!
Run all you like, Jacob. I will catch you. I need only follow your scent, the scent of a wounded animal. There is no way you can hide from me.
You told that? Someone just ran past and there's a killer on his tail.
Stop! You want me, Jack? Come and kill me! This is not our way.
This is my queen. You cannot escape them. Scurry back to your hole, little mouse. Going somewhere, Jacob.
Jack. You're sick.
Don't you see the irony, bro?
Jack.
Only you know who the Ripper is, but you can't tell a living soul because it would destroy you. No, 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 no!
Jack, we can fix you.
Fix me? I am the solution.
Miss Fry?
Inspector Aberline. Why exactly have you had me escorted here?
My men and I have been hunting the Ripper around the clock for months now, and we've nothing to show for it. There's nothing I can tell the public.
What's the Ripper to do with me? My brother has had me summoned here from India. Can't this wait?
As far as I know, you may be the last assassin in London.
What do you mean? Where's Jacob?
I wish I knew. Your brother is nowhere to be found, even as an elusive shadow is committing the most hideous crimes.
And you believe this is no coincidence?
The killer is selective and dispassionate and has left not a single trace of his passage. I have seen such a talent for assassination and avoiding detection only once before, when I worked with the two of you. And that is why your brother summoned you before he disappeared.
You think Jacob is dead?
I dare not believe it. But if he is, you may be the only person who can stop the Ripper now. Follow me.
When are you gonna stop that monster?
I'll take you to the site where the Ripper first struck.
It's
The journalists always seem to get the word first. We get there, they've trampled the evidence, and next day's headlines are dripping with blood. The few hundred yards between Flower and Dean Street have become so dangerous that even my best constables are afraid to patrol Whitechapel at night.
Move along!
Don't know your arse from your elbow!
Go to hell, you lazy rotter!
Let's take a carriage, shall we? I'd rather not get egg on my face again today.
I'll drive. What has become of this borough?
Whitechapel is a cesspool of crime, Miss Fry, where terror reigns supreme. Elsewhere, the rich get richer, but here, the poor are living on the living, fighting to survive each day. Reporters share a view of Whitechapel as a lair of savages, monsters, and werewolves who hold honest citizens in a state of terror.
The Ripper's terror. Slowly now.
We're not far from where Mary Ann Nichols was murdered. I knew her as Polly. That's what her friends called her. But the woman who died here is not the woman I met a few times at the Frying Pan pub.
Then who was she?
I was hoping you could tell me. Go see for yourself.
This is where the Ripper committed his first murder. Was Miss Nichols' body identified?
Her husband hadn't seen her in 11 years. He barely glanced at the poor, mutilated woman before he had the gall to forgive her for what she'd done to him. The press reported widely that Miss Nichols' finger bore the mark of a ring. It was forcibly removed, and the same is true for his other victims. What did you discover?
Give me a moment. I found Miss Nichols' ring. An assassin's ring. She must have tossed it away during the struggle. A desperate act to protect the Brotherhood. You think they were targeted?
Yes. And the newspapers are accusing the police, me, of letting the first city of the world lapse into primeval savagery. I must take my leave, Miss Fry. I have other business in Whitechapel.
Good day, Inspector. Thank you for your discretion. I'll need to tackle Jack's influence over the gangs in London.
teach you a lesson. Move along.
Make up the time.
That's quite close enough.
What are you about?
Step back.
What's this then?
Inspector? The inquest mentions that Miss Nichols made quite a spectacle of her drunkenness on the night of her murder. Do you think Jacob may have put her up to it?
Bait, you mean? I don't know what to think anymore, Miss Fry. Jacob kept lodgings nearby, right in the heart of this cesspool. Be careful.
I will not fail you.
Weapons of intimidation, much like those we learned to use with our Indian brothers. So much blood. I hope it's not yours, brother. The last time Henry, my brother, and I were together was in India, 15 years ago. When the photograph was taken,
We stood facing a temple of Kali, and that's one of the boys Jacob brought to train with the Brotherhood. What did we call him? Jack the Lad. Reckless and roguish, much like my brother. More signs? What am I not seeing? A letter? I've got it, Jacob.
Grand work the last job was. I'll give the lady no time to squirm. How can that...
Kali the Destroyer. I gave this to you on your last visit to India.
There's a woman who can help. Unfortunately, she'll remind you of our childhood neighbor.
Unfortunately? What is Jacob trying to say? We loved old Nelly. Could you be referring to an unfortunate woman? Nelly may be in the brothel nearest Jacob's lodgings. I'll start there. This bomb will strike fear in their hearts.
Where'd she go?
Point to set your bomb!
Let's hope this Nelly has news of you and can lead me to the Ripper. If Jacob's former pupil is the Ripper, then he is our Ripper. I must catch him. Have you seen Nelly today?
Well, what do you want with Nelly? Who are you? If you're a friend, then you may already be too late.
Where is she?
On her way to see Lady O. In the company the brutes paid to keep us in line. Hurry if you want to catch her.
Come nicely, Nelly. Lady O's expecting you.
I don't want to. Let me go.
I need to find Nelly before something bad happens to her. Go. Nelly is in grave danger.
There you go. Easy, girl.
There's the carriage. Nelly must be inside the building.
Why don't I come over there and teach you a lesson?
Stop, people really shouldn't be driving.
Huh? Look, will you just run along, bro?
Right, piss off, just so get yourself hurt.
Nelly is in there somewhere. No doubt closely guarded and in mortal danger.
Delighted to announce to you.
Shh, don't be afraid.
Jacob's sister. We can't talk here, please. He'll kill me. She'll see to it.
Who?
Lady Owers. Jacob said you must kill her to find him.
Smile and be polite. Or I'll tell the river where you sleep, my beauties. Dame Fry, take Nelly and see to it that woman does not follow us.
Where did she go? That must be the carriage I'm after.
Someone stop that driver!
Let me take him!
Getting away! Not again! Lady Owers, whoa! Nelly, I'm so sorry.
She used me as a decoy and fled to Owers Manor.
Hoping I'd cause your death, no doubt.
She knew you'd come, Miss Fry. Lady Owers, the Ripper's eyes and ears in London.
Kill her and Jack will be forced to show himself.
Hey!
I'll look in on you soon, Nelly, I promise. Lady Owers will be expecting me, and I would not want to disappoint her. Jack's terror over the prostitutes in London has... ...to end.
Don't be afraid. Control yourself. Sit. Seen a ghost?
Barrier in the garden, he says. Like a dog to bury a bone. It ain't right, I tell ya. What if I'm left?
We're expecting to surprise. Alert the men and be discreet about it. We're still running a business.
Come, drain my wine with honeyed lips, and I shall tell you a tale of unrequited love from the Orient.
You, get back to our guests. If Miss Fry doesn't slit our throats, the Ripper surely will.
Do we know what this Fry lady looks like?
Just kill any woman lurking around the manor with a weapon.
She turned out to be when a lady owes a girl trying to flee. We can blame it on the Ripper.
Haven't you noticed? Whenever Lady O puts one of the girls out that pasture, we dig another hole in the garden. Somebody does a dirty work, and it ain't us.
Why is everyone so afraid of one woman?
Rumor has it she's some kind of demon. Scared all men down in Whitechapel, something fierce.
You'll be singing a different tune, not on fire!
The only way that woman gets inside is over your dead body! I'm not waiting for you!
Everyone else on guard tonight.
Oh, shit!
I'm hungry and feel when I'm dry. Very tired and laughing when I die. I'm done with this. No more.
She's not allowed in here!
Without your innards!
Stop her!
Follow me.
I always take a little something for the people I kill.
Even for me, I don't think I know you, my dear.
Call me Atropos.
Ah, the oldest of the three fates in our country. And where are you taking me?
Scream and drink your blood. To live,
Jesus,
don't talk
about
yourself.
Whatever you want.
We're going to take a walk, you and I. I should thank you, Miss Fry. I fear death at the Ripper's hands far more than at yours. What have you done with these men? The Ripper is entertaining them presently. Mr. Weaver's Brook will be joining them soon. Let us hope Jack has not found you yet, Mr. Weaversbrook.
Be so stingy, mate.
You taking the piss?
It's your third fag this week. Fuck up.
Go tell Lady O.
You tell her. I need this job.
Ah.
Miss Fry, please tell me you found the Ripper.
Murderer Owers Manor.
People continue to be murdered on my watch. I cannot protect you or your brotherhood forever. Witnesses saw someone matching your description. I shall lock you up.
It was Rick Publishing. The man from the photograph, the man he owns his paper.
Miss Fry!
I will catch the Ripper, Inspector. But first, you must help me find Rosebrook before he does, sir.
This way. He must not be seen. I believe Mr. Weaversbrook has a residence in this St. Paul's. Now go.
Mr. Weaversbrook is my best lead. And thanks to the Inspector, the police aren't hunting for me yet. I must be careful not to anger or harm any policeman if I want to keep them on my side.
Come on.
I'm hunting Jack the Ripper.
No! Stay away! He sees and hears everything!
My name is Evie Fry. I'm here to help...
Mr. Jacob Fry's sister?
Yes. What happened to these men?
Gone. Taken. Dead. Please. The Ripper has my son. He will kill him.
I will find your son and bring him home, sir. But first you must come with me. Now.
I'll accompany you to the location where my son was last seen.
What can you tell me about the letters?
I showed the one signed Jack the Ripper to the police. Of the hundreds they had examined, this one rang the most true. And so they printed it. The Yard was desperate. Still is.
They hoped someone would identify the handwriting.
No one did. Then I received this.
You may have brought yourself a hand in the area I have to do for all the rest. I see you, my little guy, and I make a finish and send you away as the reward. If you hear me, I will. Yours truly, Jack.
I published two more until Mr. Fry and their son convinced me to stop, in spite of the risk. My boy was a brilliant judge. And now he is not over here. One of my reporters was nearly beaten to death trying to look into my son's disappearance. Just one of those dogs.
Wait here, Mr. Weaversbrook. I will be back with good news before you know it.
Some Tory. What a lady of those girls are taking care of a man. Orders are to send lads to the pickup if anything goes sour down here.
Billy's watching the dog. It won't know.
I should share some more information out of Jack's lieutenant. If I can find one.
Sneaky!
Someone get up!
Urgent visit to these Hulk prison ships. Right after I find Mr. Weaver's book's son. Father sent me.
And he will reward you handsomely for your bravery.
It's you who should be commended. Did you discover anything that could help me stop the Ripper?
My kidnappers called him Mr. Jack. I overheard them mention the Deptford House, where I was to join other hostages.
Thank you. Be safe, Mr. Weaversbrook.
These old Navy ships were hauled out to hold prisoners until there were assigned a convict ship leaving for the colonies. So this is where Jack keeps his worry. Let's see if Jack is paying visits to his captives.
was just perish. The church ordered me to find a sadistic man. No one spoke to me for weeks. Then the warden assistant came to ask me how much I paid.
I need to get the main prisoners and find the chief guild order before he hangs another man for Jack's entertainment.
Gentlemen,
we can break out of here.
No, it's no use. We need to close those doors.
This is an emergency.
Where is he?
We pushed Rocky back again.
Where?
Right. Thank you, officer.
Wait.
We need to alert the constable. Send as many as you can to the old police prison.
Stop! Wait!
I'm not here!
He's easy!
Get off yourself! Go! Out!
Who is she? Tell me quickly!
Right.
Listen to me!
Listen to me! I cannot cover for you much longer. All the evidence points to your brother up and ordered you. You need to deliver the ribbons and the spikes so you are not afraid there will be nothing to stop my men arresting you and you instead.
You'll have his head. You need to fix my reward. What is this? Jack must have left more markings than me.
My duty is fine, and then will come, unless you use Jack's assist. Follow the trial, I will move your passes.
Jack wants me to learn the discipline of his first crimes.
I will do as you say, Jack.
Until I find you, and send you to your own special hell.
What did you discover?
A message for me. The monster is going to lead me right to him, Inspector. I must return to the location of the Ripper's crimes.
Don't let your fury blind you, Miss Fry. I would not lose you too.
If I do die, Inspector, I will take the Ripper with me. Honeychapel's murder near a cemetery in Whitechapel. has no inkling of his hideous crimes.
He cut off his own finger. So who is this lady? Where does it lead?
I'm not sure I'd find these rings.
This message was intended by my brother.
Catherine Edo was murdered in a square close to the train tracks.
yourself!
Assassin's Creed.
Jack must have left her assassin's ring here somewhere. Her assassin must be here somewhere. Her assassin ring must be here somewhere. Her assassin ring must be here somewhere. Two assassin's rings. Jack murdered two women here. Two Jacob's initiates.
Now I have learned the best. Since you betrayed me, come test your greatest mind.
Thank you. You're safe from me over there!
Treated so unjustly.
You mean
this city needs to be better taken care of.
Nothing here for you, Carlisle!
This city is nothing but accidents! One day I'll be dead from those parades in a belt like they own the place! But no!
When I get over there, I'll bleed you dry!
The very...
Thanks for your business.
I don't deserve
you
to
better
die.
Keep
I'm
your distance
man.
If you know what.
Thank you.
did to you.
Now I must erase any trace of my identity. Time to pay a visit to my old doctor. It's time my old nurse paid for her negligence and abuse. Let's show Dr. Archer what a good surgeon I make. I was once a little boy who had your talent. And now, I am the Ripper. mercy as I once begged for hers. Director Bradford will be happy to help me erase all mention of my stay in the hospital ledgers. Police mustn't find out I was a patient here. Find the director of this madhouse. The police mustn't find out I was a patient here. Where can I find the director of this madhouse?
Meet the Ripper!
No one must ever know that I was an inmate here. Time to prepare for Miss Fry's arrival. Let's let the lunatics out for a stroll.
Thank you.
The more the merrier.
Back to the beginning, eh, Jack? My brother freed you from this madhouse and made you one of us. I can't risk being spotted or harming a single police constable. Jack's trail of death continues. More of Jack's games. There must be other messages for me.
Oh, rip it! That's the key!
Descend into the abyss to retrieve it.
In the basement. That is where Jack will spring his final trap. Jacob?
Welcome to the reunion, Miss Fry. There's a sickness in this world, Miss Fry.
That's useless.
There is a you think you can kill me that way? Don't make me laugh. There is a sickness in
this world. No use. I need to try a different approach.
There is a sickness in this world, Miss Fry.
Try something else, perhaps.
There is a sickness in this world.
Pathetic.
There is a sickness in this world.
Don't make me laugh.
There is a sickness in this world, Miss Frog.
I can't overpower him. I need to get behind him.
Pathetic. There is a sickness in this world. Let's try something else, perhaps. There is a sickness in this world.
That's useless.
There is a sickness in this world.
I'm getting nowhere. I should flee and try sneaking up on him.
There is a sickness in this world.
You think you can kill me that way?
Don't make me laugh. There is a sickness in this world.
You think you can kill me that way?
There is a sickness in this world, Miss Fry. It made our crew. This city, and rip it out. Shall be pure again. The assassins shall rise, and we shall rule. Hiding, are we? Ha! I learned your tricks from your brother, assassin. This is my time now. Jacobs is done, and you must choose. Are you cat or mouse, Miss Fry? As cowardly and inept as your twin. Shadows, Miss Fry. Try something else, perhaps. That's useless. You think you can kill me that way? The people must fear us, and you know it. Powering in the shadow, Miss Fry.
I lose patience with your child's play. Still think you can hide from me? Are you cat or mouse, Miss Fry? As cowardly and inept as your twin. Jacob thought he could hide from me too. Hiding, are we? Ha! I learned all your tricks from your brother, assassin. Come out, sister. Join Jack. Jacob thought he could hide.
What?
Jack the Ripper cannot die! That woman thinks you're mad! Free yourselves! Kill that mad woman!
I know you blame Jacob for your mother's death. But nothing can excuse the horrors you've committed. Jacob was like a father to you, Jack. You have betrayed his trust and sullied the greed.
Show me your monster, assassin. These lands were slaughtered.
We're the same, you and I.
Oh, Jack. You were an assassin, yes, but we are not the same. And that is why your memory must be erased for all time. Rest in peace now, Jack. You and your twisted acolytes. Jacob.
Miss Fry, what the hell happened here?
Nothing, Inspector. Nothing happened here. Trust me. Jack the Ripper's dead.
Inspector!
Now help me, Frederick. No one must ever know that Jack the Ripper was an assassin.
Is that clear?
It's over, Jacob. I'm here.